Hello all, it's me, Night Fan Scott. Or Scott. If you guys would like to check out more videos, check me out on YouTube. It's Night Fan Scott. I will be posting a link on below this, so if you're watching this. Then, this week is the sixth end of the sixth week and beginning of the seventh. If you guys would like to see things, this is a watermelon. It's getting big easily. And there's some more in here. There's about maybe 7 or 6 of them. But if I find them, I will show you. There should be another one close by. Over here, here's one. And there should be one over here someplace. It's like a female. It's connected to a flowers on top of it, and that's called a female flower. And a male doesn't have a watermelon below it. It would be like this one. There's no flower on this, you see. Maybe there used to be, but I don't know. Well, there's that. You want to see something else? Here's another watermelon. There's about 7 watermelon in here that I found. But whenever they get bigger, I will show you. Then here's all the tomatoes. If you want to see some tomatoes, this is 1, 2. And this is the third one on here. This is Beefmaster tomatoes. And there was the same amount on this one too. They're getting bigger. Everything's still wet because it rained last night. And look how beautiful this tomato looks. This is a butterboy. It's getting big. Not big, but it's getting good. Then here's my cucumbers. There's another one in here. And there's another one in here. There's about 4 or 5 cucumbers that I've seen. There's another one there. See if it has. I don't know if it has a flower on top. Yeah. If you see a flower on top of your cucumber, that's called a female flower. So if that bloomed, a bee would take the pollen from the male and make this a cucumber. There's a couple more in here. There might be. Look at all those flowers in there. Well, that's that. Here's all my broccoli. I don't know what's going on with it. A lot of bugs been eating it. If you guys know what to do with broccoli, I sprayed things on it to stop the bugs, but I don't know if it's truly working. But if you guys know any product or anything, here's my green pepper. Look how big that one is. And here's some of the little green pepper things, I think. That's what these are, I think. Well, it's starting to be a flower. But, yeah. Well, my watermelon's doing good. My pepper's doing good. My cucumbers are doing great. Look how big that cucumber is. So, if you guys would like to see more, I will be posting this on my YouTube. It's Night Fanscott. I'll post the link below this. And if you do like this, and I do gaming videos, I post up gaming videos from other people, mostly. But I'm starting to do this for this year. Then maybe next year I'll do this again. But yeah. Well, thank you for watching this video. And make sure you come back next week. And yeah, there should be a video coming up next week. And yeah, thank you. Goodbye.